everyone, it's Lynn Wen from Oscott Manor and I'm back again, and today we're going to be thinking about what are the things that support our well-being, because we're all stuck in the house, we're kind of stuck in lockdown, and there are key things that support us around our mental health, so we're going to be looking at those briefly today. And yet again, I'm going to be welcoming three lovely guests who are going to help me with this, looking through these well-being things. So we've got Megan. We've got Harry again, and we've also got Prince William with us today. So thank you for coming to visit us, Prince William, and helping us out. Our first one is healthy eating. You may be tempted, especially when you're bored or stuck in the house or feeling a bit low, to stuff your face with loads of chocolate and crisps. What you need to try and do is have fruit, veg, and try and have at least 5 a day to maintain a healthy diet. You can have the odd treat, but try and keep up with your fruit and veg. Physical activity. You might be tempted to stay in bed all day and never leave your bedroom. But doing some kind of physical activity or exercise is really important to try and fit in every day. Whether you're stuck in the house or you've got somewhere to go outside, you can manage a few star jumps and press-ups every day. Helping others. You might be tempted to slob out on the sofa and do absolutely nothing all day. But actually, helping other people out not only helps that person, but it's really good for your well-being and your mental health because you're thinking about other people other than yourself. Listening or playing music. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a... Doing something creative. This could also include gardening. Also, cooking. Enough sleep. You might be tempted to go to bed really, really late and then stay in bed all morning and miss all the lovely sunshine. It's actually really important to try and keep a good routine and actually get up at a reasonable hour so you can enjoy the day.
Wakey, wakey, my child!
And finally, this might be the hardest one, but one of the most important ones to do, is finding something to be thankful for. Even if we're feeling like there's nothing, actually finding something to be thankful for can have a really positive impact on our well-being.